The Ella Diaries feature funny and fearless Ella, and it's all her story from her perspective. The good and the bad, the happy and the sad are all in her diary. This book features her writing, talking about her sister, her best friend, the annoying mean girl in the classroom, and Ella, of course, likes her fashion, animals, ballet, and gymnastics. There's multiple books in the series, and they're all told by the perspective of Ella writing to her diary.